So basically what Alex just did was we tested her skills and we gave her, how long was that? Like 12 minutes?
Probably
12 minutes-ish to write up her top five picks of 2021 in stocks.
So wait, so you don't want me to read it?
You can, but I didn't write it with the idea of it being read. So it might sound funny, but you can still.
Okay.
You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. Let's see. The top five stocks of 2021. Let's see which ones we picked.
Okay. This is making me nervous.
Okay. As more people than ever before stay home amidst the pandemic, they're looking for ways to make passive income while supporting their families. It's safe to say that 2021 has become the year of the side hustle, while people share their insight far and wide on social media related to their personal income channels. Although these side hustles are abounding in lucrative potential, the original side hustle of the stock market remains, to this day, one of the best ways to make money at home. As a pandemic-proof solution to earning money in your sleep, the stock market deserves to be on everyone's 2021 side hustles list, no questions. Therefore, you're probably asking yourself, what stock should I be buying to make the most money this year? Here's our list for the top five stocks to buy in 2021. I have to say, overall,
that was incredible.
It's good.
That was so good.
It's good.
But you see, it's cumbersome to say out loud because it's for writing. You know,
I get it. When I write out my script, I write it as though I would be saying it. And then I go through it and I say the entire thing beforehand because sometimes it just doesn't flow.
Yeah.
But let's see. What do we got? We got ALB. So, and none of this was copy pasted.
So if you look at the bottom of the document, none of it's copy and pasted. I listed the three reference links. That's what I always put for the client to see. And I opened three different articles and I took one or two stocks from each article. So I stitched it all together. So I didn't just mimic, you know, I didn't just rely on one article.
Okay. So we got ALB, electric vehicles, could potentially account for up to 1/3 of auto sales in the next 5 years. Then next we got NIO. If you'd been asking us in early 2020, we would have said NIO was not going to survive the year. The company itself cast substantial doubt on its ability to foray into the future. Okay. But after posting delivery numbers and earnings that spoke for themselves, the stock managed to soar from $2.50 to $47.30. Used to be, not anymore. The dark horse of 2021 that we recommend you to follow. Well, I bought NIO. Then we got Adobe. Adobe brand speaks for itself. Okay. Then we got Spotify. All right. And then we got Fiverr.
I had to do it.
Then we got Fiverr. Okay. And we'll wrap up with saying, these certainly are not the only stocks we recommend that you watch in 2021, but based on our research, we expect big things from all five on the list, which is why if you have some spare change laying around, invest it in one of these stocks above immediately. Wow, that's a bold call. Immediately.
Yeah,
it's funny because you just never see.
Yeah, like if Graham were to say something like that, you would be ousted.
That's like the one forbidden thing. Like you never say, like, guys, go and buy this. <super fast. laughs> Why we highly recommend you look into these as potential candidates for, like, you always have to say something like that. Like,
right.
Yeah.
So then that's where the client would send back a revision. Since I'm not a stock expert like they are, they would send it back and they'd say, oh, that's incorrect. And then I would just change line.
I just need to invest in one of these stocks above immediately. And then write a not financial advice. And then I like this. Have any stock investment questions? Our team is here to help. Contact us today with references.
Yeah, so the end of every blog is supposed to be a call to action. That's why they purchased it. So I use the word immediately because you're almost trying to scare them into buying your help. That's the idea. You want to scare them.
Got it. I have to say it's impressive for 12 minutes.
Yeah.
If you had told me you spent all day on this, I'd be like, it's not that. For 12 minutes, it's impressive.
Yeah. I mean, and I was also a little nervous doing that right now.
Yeah.
That wasn't my, like, I was like, oh God, people are going to read this. There it is for, you know, the haters who say that that's impossible.
And how much would you charge for something like that?
So I charge $100 for a 500 word blog. However, I was nervous and I rushed that. Mm-hmm. So normally I would have probably spent another 5-10 minutes on slowing it down and I wouldn't have been all jittery writing it.
Mm.
But I do charge $100 for it.
It's
yeah.
Not bad.
No. And I offer SEO, so if they, you know, provide me with their keywords, I'll make sure they're in the title and the text. I don't offer advanced SEO, but I make sure there's no keyword stuffing going on. I make sure it flows naturally in the copy for them. It's a pretty good value.
Cool.
Thank you so much for coming on. It was really great meeting you. You're a fantastic writer and an efficient speaker.
Thank you, Jack. Thanks, guys, for having me and for giving me an excuse to fly to Las Vegas.
You're welcome. We're sad you didn't gamble, but the nice.
Hey, I have 3 more days here.
It's okay. Not too late.
I was gonna go do that immediately after this.
Immediately.
Yeah, that word again.
Yeah. We recommend you go and gamble immediately with any spare change that you have.
Exactly.